Hey everybody, Phantom Shadow here. Welcome back to more Madness Returns. We're going through the Trial Caves to find Absalom.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, pure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
If there's any secrets. That was a really cool section.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Interesting. Ow. Samurai Wasp Archer.
Thank you.
That wasn't so bad. Enough for Vorpal Blade. Rank 4. And it's maxed out. There, this way's the secret.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Alright, have to fight. Easier than the last time, at least.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
I'll take it. Okay. I can see the opening when he charges up his attack. There's a mushroom down there. Okay. And a secret over here.
Radcliffe asked me in just the once. Oh, very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect.
Sure. Down, left, up.
The tune's embedded in my memory, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Bat.
Get to the tree, Alice! Help our brothers!
Thank you.
A bridge will complete the path, but this substance has blocked the way. Can you help us to remove it?
I believe I've got the proper tool.
At the top of the mountain, you will find the entrance to the next sacred cave.
Thank you.
our benefactor.
You're free, my friends.
Flush the unpleasant from your mind, Alice. Reject the painful as you would the repulsive and depraved. Forgetting is
most often confer benefit to the source of their gratitude.
Makes a bridge, and it's not much of a drop. Keep our secret, Alice, or we're not sisters.
Alice! Pa!
Save yourself! Wake up, Lizzie! Lizzie! Open the door!
The key, Lizzie! Unlock the door! You'll burn!
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Thank you.
The belligerents, without true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their pacific victims, whom they hated for being different. The invaders corrupted the vivid world. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses' brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate?
Over that.
Thank you.
once more. The Shadow Dragon winds along the path. Follow the dragon, Alice.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really. At least now it does. The gate is opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
That wasn't so difficult.
And murder us! They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses!
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Thank you.
rang that gong, he'll wake up.
Savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth.
Thank you. Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
Restless seeker on private business arrived in the misery-infested land. She, despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end. Thank you.
this way to find a simulacrum?
If I had the time, I'd detail how often you prefer dealing with illusions rather than the real thing. Problems you refuse to deal with don't exist. You deny reality.
That's not right. I know what's real.
No? And you allow others to tell you what isn't real. Now, come inside.
My memories are shattered. This wicked train has ruined nearly all I can recall. And Wonderland will perish completely as I lose my mind. So much has changed. I can't help Wonderland if I can't help myself.
Much has changed, but you've got it backwards. Save Wonderland and you may save yourself. The carpenter was onto something, but he was hiding from the real. Your goal is to accept it.
Where should I go then? What should I do?
The Queen must be served, Alice. The Queen, in all her guises, must always be served.
How can she stem this growing corruption or assist my search? What does she know that I don't?
She is someone you once knew and loved. Time changes us all.
Not all change is good.
Remember that when you find the Queen. Time changes us all.
Get away from me, you
cunt! Oi, you there. That's enough of that. Coming a regular this, Nick Ellis. What's in this time, Fred?
Howling outside the old lady, muttering about a murder in Threadneedle Street, cursing insects on the National Railroad. Had to bring her in, didn't I?
Cha-cha-cha-cha, menace to herself. That, no danger to have her, surely. She don't belong in jail.
Too true, but where then does she belong?
Let's walk her out, Fred. Send her back to Dr. Bambi. He raised holy hell last time I kept her overnight.
Oh, what happened?
Same night Jack Splatter, that waste of mother's love, was nabbed for gutting that heavy outside a mermaid. Yeah, I was taking Alice down and we meet two coppers walking Jack to the cells. He's mad in the usual way, never wrong bloke nonsense when he sees Alice. That's the bitch what done it, he yells. She screams, you miserable cur, you leech, you maggot, living off another's labour, etc., etc. I'm admiring her line of inquiry, but suddenly she hits her head or something and faints. Couldn't send her home, could I?
And Dr. Bumby pitched a fit.
Said he'd have me jobbing me arse on a plate. Told him he could have the former. Leave the latter alone, thank you very much. Good night, Alice. You know the way out.
Alright, we finished chapter 3, and I think I'm gonna end this here. So, thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. Bye.